I went on this glass slide, and the scariest thing happened. I thought this was totally safe, but I was wrong. Here I go 100,000 feet in the end, no seatbelt. This was when I knew something was wrong. Part 2 coming soon.